If you're just starting to research automated storage and retrieval solutions, you might be struggling to determine the differences between a vertical lift module and a vertical carousel module. They have similar names, but they're different technologies. Let's go ahead and take a look at the differences between how they work, their various footprints and heights, as well as the product sizes that they store. Let's dig in. A vertical lift module consists of two columns of trays with an inserter extractor that's positioned in the center. The inserter extractor travels up and down, locating and retrieving stored items as needed. Similar to an elevator, you can have a door positioned on the front or the rear of the unit. And picking from a vertical lift module can either be done manually or with an automated robotic integration. Now, a vertical carousel module is built with a series of carriers attached in fixed locations to a chain drive. Movement is powered by a motor that sends the carriers in a vertical loop in either forward or reverse directions, similar to a Ferris wheel. Both technologies deliver stored items to an ergonomic access point. Again, a vertical lift module operates similar to an elevator, whereas a vertical carousel module is similar to a Ferris wheel.
So now that we know a little bit more about each product, let's talk numbers. Standard vertical lift modules range from 5 to 15 feet wide and are 7 to 10 feet deep. Trays storing inventory range from 4 to 13 feet wide and are 2 to 3 feet deep with a maximum product height of just over 28 inches. Ultimately, using a VLM will maximize your storage density, saving you up to 85% of your floor space compared to traditional rack and shelving. These vertical storage systems are built to take advantage of the vertical height in your facility. VLMs start at 8 feet tall and can go up to 98 feet, but the average height of a VLM is generally 35 to 45 foot tall. The machine height should be determined by your available ceiling height and your storage and throughput needs. On the other hand, vertical carousel modules range from 6 to 13 feet wide and 4 to just over 5 feet deep. Designed for smaller product sizes, carriers that store inventory measure 4 to 12 feet wide and are 16 to 24 inches deep, with a maximum product height of 18 and a half inches. Vertical carousel modules start a bit shorter at 7 feet tall and can reach up to 32 feet tall. When it comes to machine height, throughput is a factor. You don't want the machine to be too tall because you risk negatively impacting your picking speed. So while these units can be similar in size, they are designed to focus on different applications. Vertical carousel modules are more suited for routine, repetitive, and standardized operations, where vertical lift modules are more suited for dynamic, changing, and flexible operations.